is multiplication of money, the whole number. So students, we will multiply money with a whole number. Money is which is in the form of rupees and lakhs. We have rupees 85 paise multiplied by lakhs. Now multiply rupees 15 and 85 paise multiply by 15. First, you will multiply 8 by 5. 8, 5 are 40. So put here 0 and 4. Now multiply 8 by 8. 8 are 64. 64 plus 4 is 68. 8 and 67. Now multiply 8 by 5. 8 by 40 plus 6. 46. So put here 6 and 4. Now multiply 8 by 4. 8 by 8 plus 4, 12. Now one, 5 plus 2, 7, plus 1 h. 5 and 9 plus 4 is 5. Same method from right hand side. After 2 is 1, 2. Put here. Yes. Now, your answer is root is 1,358 and 40. So friends, the same way you will solve question 3rd, 4th, 5th, and 6th in the round. Yeah. Now, we will discuss few word problems. Here's question number 7. In question number 7, if the cost of 1 kg rice is rupees 63 and 50 paise, then find the cost of 50 kg rice. Now, students, read this statement carefully. In this statement, the value of the price of 1 kg rice is given. Now you want to find the price of 15 kg rice. Then cost of 1 thing is given. And we want to know the cost of more than 1 thing. Then it will be. Now cost of 1 kg rice is 63. Now we want to know the cost of rice of 50. So simply put 63 and 50 paise multiplied by 50. First we will tell the statement cost of 1 kg rice. Question number 7. Cost of 1 kg rice would be 63 and 50 paise. Now cost of 50 kg rupees 63.50 multiplied by 50. Now what is that? Rupees 63.50. Multiply 5 multiplied by 0, 0, 5 multiplied by 5, 5 times 25, put your 5 and now 5 multiplied by 3, 15 plus 2, 17. Five multiplied by 6, 30 plus 1, 31. Now, second is it. 1 multiplied by 1. 1 multiplied by 0, 0. 1 multiplied by 5, 5. 1 multiplied by 3, 1 multiplied by 6. Now add 0, 5, 12, 5, 6 plus 3, 4, plus of this 1, 2, 3. So your answer is rupees 952 and the cost of 50 rice is rupees 952 and rupees. Yes, this. Question number 8. Our estimated cost is 532 and 68 cents. Now find the cost of the foodstuff. Cost of one packet is 532 and 68 cents. Now find the cost of the foodstuff. Rupees and 68 paise per ticket. Now multiply. Multiply by. So students, first we will multiply 8 by 8. That is 64. So put here 4 and 6. Now multiply 8 by 6. 8 6 are 48. 48 plus 6. 54. 54 and 5. Now multiply 8 by 2, 8, 2 are 16, 16 plus 5 is 21. 1 and 2. Now 8 multiplied by 3, 24 plus 2, 26. 6. Now 8 multiplied by 5, 40 plus 2, 40. Okay. Now your answer is rupees 4,461 rupees 4,261 and 44. Yes, friends. Now, question number 9. A calculator's cost is 928 rupees and 45 paise. Now find the cost of 16 such calculators. question number 9 is, cost of one calculator
Next is question number 10. A ceiling fan cost is rupees 1283 and 75%. Find the cost for multiply by 2. So, first we solve this part. Now we will discuss the last question of this exercise, which is exercise 42. Your last question is, Poonam's monthly salary is 16,825.50. What is her annual income? In question number 12, salary of 1 month is given. Now we want to know the salary of whole year. As we know, in 1 year there are 12 bills. So we will multiply by 12. First we will say the statement called salary of 1 month is 16,825 and 50%. Now salary of 12 months multiply by 12.
Can
16,850. Now, salary of 12 months.
Salary of 12 months. Group is 16,825 and 50% multiplied by 12. Now multiply 16,825 to 50% multiplied by 12. Now first, we will multiply by 2. 2 multiplied by 0. Let's see. 2 multiplied by 5. 10. So, 0. Once again, 2 multiplied by 5. 10. Plus 1. 11. Then 1. Yes. Now, 2 to 1. 4. Plus 1. 5. Now 2, 8 are 16, put here 6 and 1, 10. Now 2 multiplied by 6, 12 plus 1, 13. 2. Now multiply by 1, 0, 5.